I'm not sure if I can make it.
We can land here.
I love this place. Huh?
We can land here.
Alright, we've got something. Good. Alright, first to reach down. Kill anybody you see. Gonna be a bad idea, I'm picking over. That guy was a bum. I was like, why is the bug sitting on the platform? Oh my god. Is that a bug? I thought it was a bug on the platform.
Enemy eliminated.
Nice. Thank you for that, King.
Thanks.
Oh, come on, 1 minute.
There's
a bot on the platform. I think I'm going to lose guard. My anger. Why you guys using this funny bag? I don't understand. She jumped out. Fire King is all yours. You got this, bro.
Hurry up, leave this
smoke.
Shot now.
Okay. zero kill. Snap up, be careful.
Using a dude is little.
Your teammate has scanned your dog tags. Wait for the revive flight. Your teammate has been killed. Get the dog tags and help them return to the battle.
Zombies incoming! Using adrenaline shot now.
That is nice. What was he thinking? He's gonna drop him. Yeah, save you.
Release the holographic decoy.
It's gone. It's kind of ducked back, bro.
Ship terminal is almost ready.
It's kind of ducked back. you think this med guy, right? Alright, my dude. Got this.
Bro.
Come on. It is what it is, bro.
You camping?
No, I'm surviving.
Touch me camping, we camping, bro. Oh shit, you're dead. Why the hell is it Tempest? Dumb dumb.
Chill out, bro, chill. You know I've not seen them. What are you thinking? Baga, this is 2v2, not... Alright guys, so that's it for the video guys. Don't forget to like this video. Please guys, hit the sub button down below and I'll see you guys next time for another video. Yeah? Yo, what's up guys? Check out this app that's trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download all media with one click. Okay guys, so you can download any videos or pictures from any social media, from Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook and Twitter, all in one click. All you have to do is download the app and, you know, download whatever you want to download by copying the link and go over here and, you know, just go ahead and paste the link. So right now guys, you can download any videos or any pictures you want from any status. Okay guys, wanna get this app, Twitch channel down below for the link down below and get the app. And guys, get this app, it's gonna be cool because you can download any videos or anything you want from any status or any media downloader. And that's it guys. Once you download the app, then you're gonna go ahead and see everything downloaded right now. So guys, that's for the video guys. Don't forget to go ahead and check out this app. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download everything you want in just one click. Alright guys.